squeezes it back to Fisher for six goals in a row.